Woo!
Yes. That's how I feel. Woo. Okay. I've been over and over trying to make this video. Every time I would make it, someone would call, or I would forget something. And I know I forget it because I would play the tape back and I would read my cheat note. This is what a cheat note is. You write down something on a piece of paper. You write down part of it and then you try to focus in on that part of what you write down on a piece of paper. So if I glance over there, I'm looking at my cheat note. This is day 11 of my vlog. February 11th. I like to talk about Mary Mahoney, who was born in Worcester, Massachusetts in 1845 on April the 16th. She would die in Boston, Massachusetts in 1926 on January the 4th. The reason why I choose her, because she was the very, very, very first Afro-American, first black nurse in the United States of America. She would go on in her lifetime and create the National Association for Colored Nurses that graduates, which is called the National Association of Colored Graduate Nurses. That was a program that she made to help other young people that wanted to become a nurse. Eventually, it would merge with the American Nurses Association. Award would be made in her name in 1951 for outstanding nurses. It'd be the Mary Mahoney Award. Okay, I did it. I made it through. I finished. I'm going to go make me some oatmeal because I'm hungry. It is 11:45 here where I at, and I started doing this at 9 o'clock. Thank you so much. If you need to know more about Mary Mahoney, you can Google her, and there's a lot more to tell. It's been 3 minutes. Thank you.